Ceremony was held today after the roof of the building was put in place. The national broadcaster is slated to begin moving from Calcot Hill in the second half of next year.
17 remote-controlled mini planes took flight, flying the flags of MediaCorp's brands and products. It was a way to mark a milestone for MediaCorp's new campus.
We can't back.